When you take a course with OntarioLearn, the host college will deliver it using one of three main learning management systems. Let's take a look at one of them, D2L. It all starts here at OntarioLearn. Just log into our portal and you'll have access to each of your online courses with us. Each course you enroll in might be offered on a different learning management system, but you only have to sign in to the OntarioLearn portal once. In the portal, you'll see the status of each course under My Courses. If your course is open, select the button in the last column to connect through to the learning management system, D2L. Each course will be designed differently. Be sure to explore how it will unfold. Look to see the choices the host college used to design the course, how similar it is to others, and how it differs. From the main page, you can get information on all your courses and change your personal settings in D2L. To guide you, use our 6-point startup checklist to review key elements of the course. Read news like messages and announcements. Contact details for you and your instructor. Course content like the syllabus, readings, and lesson materials. Required activities that will be marked to tabulate your grade. Ways to track your progress through the course. And the course schedule with deadlines, test dates, and more. Go to My Courses and click on your course in the list. You'll be welcomed into the course here with dedicated news, updates, and more. Find out how to contact your instructor here. The communications menu offers lots of ways to keep in touch with other students, including chats, discussion forums, and email. Click on the Content tab to see course content like notes and activities. Look for resources. You'll see several tools to help you in your studies. And the Assessment tab links you to Dropbox folders. This is where you find assignments, tests, and upload your responses for your instructor to mark. Review the rubric, check due dates, prepare with practice tests, or complete a required quiz from lists available in the drop-down menu. Monitor how you are doing with marks and comments on your progress with a snapshot of your course achievements here. The calendar helps you keep track of upcoming assignments, tests, forums, and more. For more information about using D2L, or to reach our dedicated support specialists, visit us online at www.ontariolearn.com.